Hey everyone, stop running on the spot. Run on the spot.
Four,
सर पेड़ जो फॉर्म लेके गए, was the opposite leg over extend the bottom leg. I hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So extend both legs, cross the other leg over, circle your ankle all the way around. Circle the other way. Good. Extend that leg up, grab behind it and pull it towards you and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and relax and again hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 extend your bottom leg and keep holding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bend the top leg, opposite hand on opposite leg, and cross over. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Roll all the way up. Cross one leg over the other, hug it to your chest. Drop your arm on the outside, push that leg back, look behind you, hold it there, for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, good, face to front, cross your knees over each other, put one leg over the other, and walk your hands forward, keep your glutes on the mat. Walk your hands forward, lower your head, and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Walk your hands back. Squat. Take the other leg over. Take knee to your chest. Good. Knee back and look behind you. Don't lift your glutes off the mat. Hold it there for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take one knee over the other and walk your hands forward. And hold it there. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Come up. Bring the soles of your feet together. Bring your feet close to your body. Take your head to the side and roll it all the way to the other side. And then to the other side. Good. Turn forward and back. Your hands in your toes, reach down, place your elbows on your legs to push your legs down towards the mat. As much as you can, hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good, and relax. If you have a yoga block, bring it. If not, then you can do it without a block. Place your feet on top of the block, hands behind you, and then push your knees down. 1, 2. Good, so just giving you a moment to get your blocks. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep your feet there. Good. And then push your elbows down to the floor and place them on top of your legs. I see some of you have a pillow that also works fine. Good. Hold it there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. You can take your pillow or your block away. Good. Take one leg to the one side, one leg to the other side. Use your hands to move that leg further back. And fold to the one side. Don't fold too much till your thigh lifts off the mat. Keep your thigh on the mat. You're just stretching the side of your body. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and up. Other side. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in the middle. Walk your hands forward. Your pancake. Good. Keep walking your hands forward. Good. Remember, you focus on your hips, not your back. So I don't want you to arch your back. Keep your back nice and straight and hold it there. Good. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Shake your legs together. With your feet together, stretch up and fold towards your toes. Again, don't round your back. Back nice and straight. The head, your head is the last one to come down. Good, hold it there. Keep your knees nice and straight. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Take your block or your pillow, whatever you have. Place your feet on top of the block. Good. And reach forward again. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Come up. Come back into the front of your hands and your knees and sway from side to side. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. You're going to bend all the way to the one side into your low, low lunge. Good. Remember, your foot must be flat on the mat. Good. Hold it there. And you can either walk your hands to the other side or carry yourself with your legs to the other side. Good. And back again. You can walk your hands or you can carry yourself. Other side. And last side. And hold. Good. Go there, turn straight into your lunge. Knee lands your heel for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Knee to the mat. Straighten your back. Push your lower back towards the mat. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring your hands on the inside. Elbows to the mat. Tuck your toes under and lift up. Into a lizard. And hold. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Small bounces where you are. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Drop your knee. Good. Come up. Bend the back leg. Opposite arm to leg. And pull your foot towards your back. Keep pushing your hips down towards the mat. Don't lift your hips up and hold. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. Half lift. Back to the angle. You're not sitting back. Sit back. Push straight back into your half split. Go to your knees. stretch back. Our back. So slide your chest forward. Flat on the mat. Our hands to the side and push up into your cobra. Keep your shoulders down, back nice and straight. Squeeze your glutes to get your hips to the mat. And hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good, and drop forward. Bend your legs. Up and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and relax. Turn your legs and push up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and relax. Bend your legs, keep your legs together and push up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stretch back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good, come up. Keep your legs at 90-degree angle. Walk your hands forward and push your chest to the mat. If that's too easy, come up onto your fingertips. Push your chest to the mat and hold. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good, relax. If you have two yoga blocks or your pillow or anything in front of you, otherwise you're repeated on the mat, hands onto your blocks. Again, legs 90-degree and put your chest towards the mat. And hold. 4, 1, 2, 3. So you're pushing your bum over your head. Bring your feet a bit forward if it's too easy. So if your chest is touching the floor, bring your feet closer to you. Yeah, good. And hold. 10, 9, 10. Good, 10 on the other side. Good, and 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, just stay all the way up as high as you can. Keep your arms flat, good. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Just arms, keep your legs on the mat. So just arms for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, arms and legs. Good, so arms and legs are going to come up together. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. back. Lift your leg up. Take your one arm underneath. One, two, three, four, five. Top hand comes all the way up. One, two, three, four, five. Other side. One, two, three, four, five. Top arm comes up. One, two, three, four, five. Good. Good. So now you're going to go into your back bend. You can either push up from the floor or go up from standing. If you can go from standing, go from standing and take it down in 8 seconds. You can 8 seconds and go down. If you're pushing up off the floor, make sure your fingertips are facing away and push up. Good, go up into your back bend, good. Go up and when you can, walk your hands as close as you can to your feet. Good, and then hold it there. For one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good, and you can relax. You can come up or come back down.
So you're going to either push up or go down from standing.
Good. Push up or go down from standing. If you're going down, take it in 8 seconds. And pull on your shoulders. So pull toward your shoulders and hold. Push your head back towards your bum and hold for one, two, three,
as straight as you can. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. And relax. Back to the mat. Okay. We're just going to cool down for the next minute or so. Stand your legs forward, round your toes, and now round your back. Chest and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Other side, meet your chest and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both lift your chest and hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take your feet and roll them all the way up over your head. Hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Roll your back all the way back down. Hug your knees to your chest. Extend your legs out. Take your hands up over your head. Push your lower back into the mat. So that space up between your lower back and the mat must be flat into the mat. And hold for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. And relax. And again for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. Up. Bring your feet into butterfly. Bring them towards you. Good. And round your back. No talking on. Come up. Take your hands behind your head. Round your back and fold your shoulders, your elbows together.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That's awesome. Thank you very much. Thank you.